Students, today we will learn about input and output devices. A human body is made up of different parts. Each part has a special work to do. In the same way, a computer is made up of different parts. All these parts joined together make a computer work. The parts of a computer are divided into three main categories: input devices, output devices, storage devices. Let us first talk about the input devices. The devices which are used to enter data into a computer are called input devices. Some of the common input devices are as follows. Keyboard. A keyboard has many buttons which are called keys. A keyboard is used for typing letters, words, numbers and special symbols. A standard keyboard has 104 keys. Mouse. A computer mouse has two buttons on it. It is used to point, move and select any item on the computer screen or monitor. A mouse also helps us to draw pictures and play games. Microphone. A microphone is used to record voice and different sounds into a computer. It also helps us to talk to our friends through internet. Output devices. These devices are used to display and give the final output. Some of the most common output devices are described below. Monitor. A monitor looks like a TV screen. It shows the text typed in and the work done by us. It also displays the results. Printer. A printer is used to print the text or pictures on paper. It can be used to take both black and white or colored printouts. The printed copy on a paper is called the hard copy. The commonly used printers are dot matrix, inkjet, laser. Speakers. Speakers allow us to listen to music and hear sound effects stored on a computer. Headphones. Headphones are used to listen music as well as record sounds without disturbing others. Headphones are also known as earphones.